Hey yo fam, check this out. I was just at the club, right? Heard these two dudes talking. One of them said to the other one that they knew someone who said you guys are whack.
Who said we're whack?
You said we're whack.
You take it back. Who said we're whack?
You talking smack?
You're gonna get smacked.
You're saying that I'm whack, but it just ain't so.
Someone said we're whack. Why would they say that? I don't think we're whack. Who said we're whack?
Who said we're whack? I can't believe that. They must be smoking crack to say that we're whack.
Say that we're whack? You probably get smacked if you said we're whack. Did you say we're whack?
Who said we're whack?
I paint your eye black
once I check my facts.
Who said we're whack?
How could a person up and call a person whack? How could the devil turn the blue sky black? How many babies born will ever reach their dreams? And how could a person call another person whack?
I heard a rumor that someone said we're whack. I think that it's whack to call someone whack.
I am not whack, no matter what you say. What did you say? Did you say I'm whack?
There he is. Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is
talk to corporate, approve memos, lead a workshop, remember birthdays, direct workflow, my own bathroom, micromanage, promote synergy, hit on Deborah, get rejected, swallow sadness, send some faxes, call a sex line, cry deeply, demand a refund, eat a bagel, harassment lawsuit, no promotion, fifth of vodka, shit on Deborah's desk, buy a gun, in my mouth.
Oh fuck me, I can't fucking do it, shit.
Pussy out, puke on Deborah's desk, jump out the window, suck a dude's dick, score some coke, crash my car, suck my own dick, eat some chicken strips, chop my balls off, black out in the sewer, meet a giant fish, fuck his brains out, turn into a jet, bomb the Russians, crash into the sun, now I'm dead.
Uh-huh. So that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your balls off and die?
Hell yeah.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick?
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, no, I got that. You said it about 400 times.
I'm the boss.